If you watched our last video, 5 steps on how to start making your first game, you might have some follow-up questions to step 4, build a prototype. In this video, we're going to go over some free software tools that you can use to get your prototype off the ground. We are Ask Gamedev, and here are 6 free tools that you can use to make your first game. As we saw in our very first video, video games are a player's interaction with a combination of art and sound. So we are going to cover 3 categories: graphics, audio, and code. Let's start with graphics. For 2D graphics and animation, you have 2 great free options, GIMP and Inkscape. If you're used to working with raster files, like with Photoshop, GIMP is a great free alternative. If you're used to working with vector files, like with Illustrator, Inkscape is a great free alternative. For 3D graphics and animation, you want to use Blender. It's free, open source, and supports the entirety of the 3D pipeline, including modeling, rigging, rendering, animation, and more. Now on to audio. Your game will need sound effects, maybe some voice acting, and definitely some music. Whether you're recording your own sounds or buying sounds from an asset store, you'll need a tool to edit all of your audio. We recommend Audacity. It's free, open source, easy to use, and can handle almost any audio file you throw at it. And finally, code. We have 2 options, Unity and Unreal. They're free to download and work with, but licensing does become a factor once you've hit a certain amount of success. But none of that should stop you from building your prototype. Unity is more versatile as it's used for 2D and 3D game development, but if you're looking for high-end 3D development, you'll want to use Unreal. In terms of ease of use, we recommend trying both out to see what works best for you. Another factor that may help you decide is your platform. Some engines work best with specific platforms, while some don't support certain platforms at all. Before choosing your engine, read up on each one's documentation. We've provided helpful links in the description. In summary, for art, use GIMP, Inkscape, or Blender. For sound, use Audacity. And for an engine, use Unity or Unreal, depending on your needs. This list is by no means exhaustive, but enough to get you started. If you have a favorite free tool that you use for game dev, let us know in the comments. So you have your game idea, your elevator pitch, and now you know the tools that you need to get this off the ground. So start making games. Thanks for watching. We are Ask Gamedev, and we make videos on games, the game industry, and more. If you like our content, please subscribe and feel free to ask a question. The more subscribers and questions we get, the more helpful videos we'll be able to make. Our next video will be released 7 days from now, as per normal, on Thursday.